So after talking about what we owe, we come to the portion of our service where we give our offerings. When it comes to taxes, we typically think in percentages. We try to keep our tax rate as low as possible, but we pay our taxes. If you don't, you don't get to hang around very long. You put away somewhere. But we look at, you know, percentages. Some people think that when it comes to giving to the church, we do it in percentages too, trying to work our way up to the biblical understanding of a tithe or a tenth. We rarely get to that point. But when you think about what God wants, it's 100%. It's all of it. And it's not just in your wallet or in your pocket or in your purse. It's here. Devotion, love, commitment, that's what God's looking for. So consider that as we receive the morning offering.